Handicapper Steve here, handicapping the racing from Gulfstream Park here on Friday. It is March the 1st, 2019. Gonna look at the fifth race from Gulfstream, but before I get on to that, remember to please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5 for more selections for race courses around the world, and join me tomorrow for the Fountain of Youth card from Gulfstream Park. I'm gonna look at all the stakes races, including the Fountain of Youth. We have, like, I think 7 stakes races to look at. It's gonna be an excellent card. Hopefully that will be up very soon. Go check that out. But today's fifth race from Gulfstream is a good race. Let's get on to it. The fifth race, it's Lounge Optional Claimer, purse $51,000. Race for 4-year-olds and upwards, number 1, 10,000. Mean claim starter or strict allowance race, number 1, 2 races here, or an optional claim price of $35,000. Field of 9 horses going to post a distance of ground of 1,800 meters. Or the distance of ground of 1 mile and 1/8 on the Gulfstream Park lawn, the turf course. 1,800 meters, 1 mile and 1/8, rails at 96 feet, so it's the outer portion of the turf course. Top selection, I'm going to take the number 5 horse, who is Super Scat Daddy. I'm going to go 5-1-6-3 in the Superfecta. 5-1-6-3 Super. Top selection of 5 horse, Super Scat Daddy, 4-year-old colt by Scat Daddy. Mark Hassie trains, Jose Ortiz picks up the mounts. The horse's most recent outing came the 31st of January here at Gulfstream. 1 mile on a firm turf course, an off 16 claimer. The horse won by a half length that day. And, he stalked early on from the inside, got the lead, and he held on. It was a very good run there. It was an improvement off the race before, where this horse had a horrible trip on the 10th of January at Gulfstream. 1 mile, off 16 claimer, same conditions as the last one. He finished second by 3/4 length, and he should have won that race. He had a horrible trip. He had a lot of traffic, closed up well, but just go watch the final 3 furlongs. You'll know why he should have won, because it's just so much traffic. It was a very annoying race to watch. If he got the clear lead, he could have won, but he still ran okay. And then before that, he made his career debut at Woodbine, 6.5 on the Tapeda Main Special Weight, 63,000 last November, and he won by 2 3/4 lengths, held on the front end all throughout. It was a very good victory. Since the last race, he's been training over at Palm Meadows. Most recent workout, 4 furlongs, 493, the 14th best workout, 36. So I think he's rearing to go. Like I said, he should have had 2 victories under his belt. He should like the extra 8th mile. Today he's versatile. He could stalk. He come from the front end. You know, he could do anything, it looks like. And I think he'll run well here today, so watch out. So to recap my selection for the 5th from Gulfstream, I'm going to take the 5 horse Super Scat Daddy. I'm going to go 5-1-6-3 in the Superfecta. So good luck to him. Please follow me on Twitter at HorseRacingKid5.